Abandonment issues has caused us to spend all our time together.
There are good things happening amidst the shit.
I don't even know why things are not that bad.
My mood is very, very low now, too.